The second thing, and to those in the national media that are joining us here today, this may be even more shocking than it is to those of us locally who know this and are dealing with this. But under current Kentucky law, the assault rifle that was used to murder five of our neighbors and shoot at rescuing police officers will one day be auctioned off. Think about that. That murder weapon will be back on the streets one day under Kentucky's current law.